It was already focused this time, guys. If you saw the last one, that's 2020 baseball, thoughts in my baseball bag 2020 edition, you know what I'm referring to. I'm gonna get it. Yes, yes! What's up, guys? Happy 2021. It's gonna be my first video of the year, and I just figured, you know, I should probably be one of the first, if not the first people to make a What's in My Baseball Bag 2021 edition. So here I am. Let's do it. So I'm a PO, so I'm gonna call this one PO edition, and we're just gonna get right into it. So got a lot of special stuff in here. Let's get going. First up, I got my my Wilson Premier bag. So it has my gloves in it. I'll give you guys a little, you know, peek at what my gloves look like. So first up, I got my Rawlings Heart of the High, the black one. Get a little focus going on, I think. Nope, maybe. So really nice glove. I like it a lot. Love the webbing on it. You know, it's just a really nice glove. I'm trying to flare it a little bit, but it just kind of goes back. I don't do a very good job of it. I don't take great care of my gloves. Not that I take bad care of it, but I'm not one of those people with, like, you know, babying my gloves. I'm a pitcher. You know, I kind of just go out there. You know, if it works, it works. So I like it a lot. And then next up, I got this customized A2000. This is the Clayton Kershaw edition of it. So I got my little 44, which is my grandpa's number, and the Cuban flag is where my grandpa's from. So, you know, just paying a little bit of respect to him. But it's my school color navy, and I just went with teal because I'm like a Dolphins fan, and I thought it looked like a really cool combo. So that's what we got going for my gloves. Next up, of course, the PO staple, the J-Bands. So these ones are actually broken, and I took the straps off of them, so this one broke. Thanks, Cole. I appreciate you breaking my J-Bands. So yeah, of course, you guys know I gotta have the J-Bands. And then I got an extra pair right here in case these broke, which they did, so it was smart of me to get an extra pair. I got some, like, off-brand red ones right here. They work, you know, literally just the same, so got two pairs of J-Bands. And then another PO staple, the plyo balls. So you guys know what plyo balls are. I don't have the driveline ones because, you know, I'm not rich, so I got these little cheap ones on Amazon. They work just the same. I might end up getting some driveline ones just because, you know, these ones aren't the most durable, but they, you know, they work fine. You know, reverse throws, walking windup, janitor throws, all that stuff, all that great stuff that PO's got to do. So there we go. So I got my my programs. This is my throwing program, my lifting program, and then I think another throwing program. It's the same program right here. So I just like having my stuff on me. I write a lot of notes on them, so I just like having them with me. I'm a big, you know, fan of writing stuff down versus like having it in my phone. So I have another little note sheet right here, so I just kind of take different notes in it. Like, I have my plyo velo from last week and the week before. I got my weight written down. Like, I take my weight every day. I also have it written back there too, if you guys can see that on my whiteboard. I kind of just, you know, keep track of my weight, obviously my velo, how much weight I'm lifting, and then just stuff like that. I like writing it down. So I got this little notebook, and then I got my programs with me right here. Oh, I forgot I had this. So I got other stuff in here. I've got my Gatorade Propel. This is just like some little for my workout. It's just like pretty much Gatorade, but I just put in my water before I work out. It's not like I don't do pre-workout. I just have, you know, some extra electrolytes. And then I got this like kind of lotion stuff right here. So I like, after I'm going like high intent, I like kind of getting into my form a little bit. It gets kind of tight, so I get my form with it, shoulder width a little bit. You know, some stuff they taught me at PT when I messed up my elbow. So yeah, I got my rubbing lotion, I guess. And another PO staple, my bag of Advil. So you guys know, arms hanging a little bit, you know, you might need a couple of these. So I have these just in case. I usually actually use them really before I'm lifting, if I'm kind of sore that day, but I know these will come in handy for the season. Unfortunately, you know, I hate to say it, but it's, you know, the way things go. So I got my handy Advil on deck, and that's about it, I think. I'm not sure what. Oh yeah, hey, shout out 603 Evo, got the hype sticker right there at my facility where I train at. Got some sick stickers from them, so thank you guys for that. Oh, I got one more. So I know I said I was a PO, guys, so this might look a little awkward, but I'm hitting a little bit this off season. I got a lot of big goals for the season, and one of them, you know, we gotta win a state championship. We need all hands on deck, so I gotta be able to hit. And these have been coming in handy for me. I've been hitting 2 or 3 times a week, getting that work in. You guys probably saw, if you follow me on Instagram, you've seen my my swing. It's not the best, but I, you know, I'm swinging for power. That's all I'm really going for. I'm trying to hit a couple home runs this year, so I got my batting gloves. So that's all that's in my bag specifically, I think, but I got some other stuff right here that I'm gonna go over as well. First off, I got my football. So I'm a big fan of throwing the football before I throw, or just on recovery days, or just, you know, I just like throwing a football. I'm a lefty, so I'm pretty much Tua. You guys know what I'm talking about. Tua Tagovailoa, the GOAT. I just love throwing the football, and I'm a big fan of it, so I kind of just keep this on me at all times. Got my nice little turf shoes, I guess you call them. So I got my New Balance. These have, you know, gotta have some turf shoes with you. So these. I just have these with me also at all times. And then probably the final PO staple, the beautiful shoulder tube. Thank you to Trevor Bauer for promoting this. This thing is awesome, man. It's like $100, so it's kind of expensive, but you know, it's 100% worth it, especially if you're a pitcher. Gets everything going, gets your shoulder going, gets you ready to just throw some gas. So I love this thing. It's usually not, you know, sitting in my room, but I just brought it up here for this video. But I'm probably gonna, I put it in my car and I kind of lay it down in the back so it doesn't bend, but it's bent. So whoever bent it, thank you for that. It wasn't me, I swear. And honestly, that's pretty much it. I mean, I have my bag for filming too, which I bring with me a lot. I got a little light right here that I like to use. And then some more stuff in here, like I got my GoPro in here. Got some microphone stuff in here. And then I'm obviously filming with my camera as well. So that's pretty much gonna do it. I'll put the final checklist right here, just pop it up on the screen. So this is everything I have in my baseball bag or with me at all times.
Look at me, guys, I made it all neat. So to sum it all up, I got my shoes, gloves, Advil, football, playa balls, bag, of course, J-bands, notebook, and my drone stuff over there. You guys know I love my drone. And finally, my shoulder tube, my batting gloves, and then my phone right there. So that's everything we're looking at for what's in my baseball bag.
So that's pretty much gonna do it. If you guys are new, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that stuff. Got a lot of big plans for 2021. You guys know that. So a lot of big videos coming. If you guys are from TikTok, thank you for watching the video. I made a TikTok yesterday, got a bunch of new subscribers from that. So thank you guys for that. I'm gonna be active on there. And aside from that, I appreciate all you guys subscribing and commenting and all that stuff. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.